that are familiar with the song Sanctus, the one they just did, or if you are familiar with the music at all, that's a very, very hard song to attempt to sing. And I think they did an awesome job with it. Very, very high. And they have a lot of parts. So they're branching out to do greater things. But I'd like to personally thank my wife, which I rarely do. But you know, we do have to give honor where honor's due. She's been working very, very hard. And I see all these people working around her, Sister Lucy and all these people. A lot of people involved, Sister Nero, helping with the signing. The children signed very well. And we certainly want to thank people like Steve, who's just up here running around, making sure that everything's okay. Also, not only that, but Steve and Christina are very instrumental in helping the children learn instruments, teaching them guitar and drums and keyboard and different things like that. Certainly want to congratulate the sound guys for today, because every Sunday we're challenged, because there's another church that has a service before us, and the transition is not always as easy as we would like, close as easy as we'd like to be. But today they had to not only contend with the worship team's transition, but they had to set up all these things for the children. And so we certainly commend the sound people. And last but not least, I'd like to thank every parent that brought their child to the rehearsals and is encouraging them to come to the house of the Lord and to be in the house of God and get involved in the house, in the things of God. Amen. I tell you what, these are the kind of things that will keep your child from jail. Amen. These are the kind of things that will keep your child from the hospital being buried 6 feet under. So parents, keep up the good work. Amen. And today, as we continue, Stephanie is going to sign a song, and I'd like to ask her to come at this time and share her song with us.